Now, one thing you guys have to pay attention to about living in China is that you have to keep a pack of napkins, tissue paper at hand at all times, because the washrooms in general don't provide any. And it is very likely that you're gonna get your hands dirty at some point.